There was still some looting going on when we arrived. And when we came across soldiers, they didn't seem sure of their role.
Push up, push up.
That child don't need to be here.
Know what school is? Okay.
School. That's what he need to be doing, not following you.
We filmed these GIs after they caught a group of Iraqis stealing wood.
We try to stop them from looting, they don't understand, so we'll take their car and we'll crush it. United States Army, tankers, whore. That's what you get when you loot.
Later, the car's owner told us, "I'm a taxi driver. The car was my livelihood."